Hello everyone, Donnell HD here, and today I'm going to show you how to set up, configure, and install the Nintendo 64 emulator Project 64 on Launchbox. As per usual, I have my arcade folder here, and inside of that arcade folder, I have my emulators folder, my Launchbox folder, and the ROMs folder where we're going to be keeping our ROMs. I left the link in the description below for everything that you're going to need to get set up right away. All you have to do is click here on download. Okay, I've downloaded the N64 necessities file and I've placed it here on my desktop. What we need to do now is extract the contents of it into the emulators folder. So I'm opening it up here and I'm simply dragging it into the emulators folder. You can get rid of the zip file. You won't need it anymore. Now we're going to run the emulator for the first time. I'm going to go in our emulators folder, Project 64.3.0, Project 64 here. Alright, when it first opens up, you're going to see a screen like this. You're going to go to Options, Configuration. We're going to go here to the Directories tab, and right now it's set to my location, but we're going to change this to yours. So you lead this to the directory where your Nintendo 64 folder is. Under the General Settings tab, we're going to click on Enter Full Screen Mode when loading a ROM, and then click Apply and OK. Now I'm going to click on Options here again, and you can check the graphics settings to make sure that it applies to your PC. I have mine set to 1920 by 1080 full screen. You can change yours to whatever you desire. I'm going to click OK. Now I'm going to go to Options one more time and go to Input Settings. I'm using the Xbox One controller, so I'm going to drop this down arrow here and I'm going to select Controller Xbox One for Windows. Now I'm going to fast forward here a little bit and configure it. Once I'm done, I'm going to click OK. Now we can close the emulator up, and we're going to set this emulator up in Launchbox. Alright, now we're here in Launchbox. We're going to go to the three lines at the top left corner here. We're going to go to Tools, Manage, Emulators. I'm going to click Add. The name of the emulator is Project 64. Now we're going to set the path. Once again, it's on my desktop, Arcade, Emulators, Project 64. Project 64 EXE here. I'm going to click on Associated Platforms and make sure that you have Nintendo 64 right here, and I'm checking it to make sure it is my default emulator. Now I'm going to click OK and then click Close. Now it's time to add our games. I'm going to do the drag and drop method again here. So I'm going to go down here to the folder where my ROMs are, and I'm going to simply drag this ROM folder into Launchbox. What type of game files are you importing? Click ROM files. What platform are you importing games for? Make sure you say Nintendo 64. Next, click Manually Configure Emulator. Make sure you click Manually Configure Emulator. We are not using RetroArch. Choose an emulator, make sure it says Project 64. Next, use files in the current location. Next, 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 next. Make sure your games are spelled correctly, and then click Finish. Alright, now that we've imported our ROMs in the Launchbox, it's time to test out the games. Here's Cruisin' World. And here's Paperboy 64. Thank you everyone for watching. If this video helped you out at all, support the channel and drop a like and subscribe. I've created more tutorials for other emulators as well. You can click on the thumbnails on the screen. As always, I'm Donnell HD, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.